One day, the apostles, Peter and John, were on their way to the temple to worship. It was 3 o'clock in the afternoon, the hour for prayer. A man who had been unable to walk since birth was carried each day to the beautiful gate of the temple to beg.
"Wait, please, I beg you, give me some money. I'm poor and I can't walk or go to work to earn money."
"Look at us. I've got no silver or gold, but what I have got I give to you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, walk."
"I can walk. Praise God. Look, I can walk and dance and do anything. Oh, thanks to the Lord."
"Look at that. That beggar who always sat by the gate is walking. Is it a miracle? Peter and John over there definitely had something to do with it. But how could they have done it?"
"Why do you stare at us as if we made this man walk by our own power or godliness? The God of our Father sent his Son Jesus Christ. Though you killed him, God raised him from the dead. We are witnesses to that. By faith in the name of Jesus Christ, this man was made strong and healthy. Now is the time for you to repent of your sins. Jesus Christ has come for you and all of us. He fulfills the promise made to your forefather, Abraham, long ago."
All because of you, all because of you, all because of you.